Monterey County School Superintendent Nancy Kotowski spoke with Action News today about a story that was broken out of Southern California this week, a story that she has been having an affair with a Catholic priest who is also her second cousin. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong got the interview, and she's live in Salinas with more.
Hi, Dan. Father Mike Manning is Dr. Kotowski's mother's first cousin. She describes their relationship as a deep and loving friendship for more than 30 years. Now, he called her last Thursday to warn her that one of their more personal, intimate emails had leaked to the press and that reports were likely coming out soon. She says she was shocked because that email was 3 years old. That was when they decided to end the intimacy in their relationship.
He has certainly turned from that, from, you know, the intimacy of what married love would be, and recognizing that that's not the right path for us. And I have similarly accepted and embraced that choice because this is where God is calling us in our work.
Now, the paper, the San Bernardino Sun, got the information through a leaked email. Right now, they don't know who leaked the email or why they did this. And, Dan, a lot of details in this. We'll have much more coming up tonight at 6 o'clock.
All right, we'll look for it. Thank you, Stephanie.